It is January 7th, 2023, and things are swell today.